As you can see, the current increase in all the necessary preparation for this today.
There's a new card come through for this. This is a very sincere thing. You will never hear the real Boris say. We crowed, we blamed Brussels in vain. We jumped, never asking why. Brexit, I fell under its spell. A cock-up, no one can deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I just live a lie, bumbling through my life, but I will always want you.
Oh!
I came in like a falling wreck. They chose to make me foreign secretary, but all I wanted was to break David Cameron's balls. Ah! All I ever did was wreck the country. Yes, it appears I've wrecked the country. I put the lies on Murdoch's sky, the bus, not this one, Mail and the Sun. It slowly turned, the truth has burned, and now it's all come unspun, goodness me. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want to be you. I just live a lie, bumbling through my life, but I'll always want something European Union, because I came in like a bawling wreck. Then Theresa made me foreign secretary, but all I wanted was to break Dave's balls off. All I ever did was wreck the country. Yes, I came in like a Brexit ball. I just chose my lies, but I spun, made me Brexit in my pants. You've got to ask yourselves, Brexit, is it worth it? You see, I never meant to start a war. I just took advantage of an internal conflict with the Conservative Party in the hopes of running the country. I ended up ruining the country. It's funny how running is not very similar to Link. But let me be very clear to everyone. I never meant to start a war. I just wanted me to be Prime Minister. I should have let Remainers win. Let's hear it for the Remainers and Walter Frey, ladies and gentlemen. I just walked away. I will always want EU. I want to have my cake and eat it. I came in like a falling wreck. Then Theresa made me Foreign Secretary. All I wanted was to break Dave's balls. All I ever did was wreck the country. Yes, I came in like a bawling wreck. Now I do laundry for Trump and the defense secretary, Priti Patel, goodness knows who else. But all I want is to break your balls. Because I didn't ask in the first place, Brexit. Is it worth it? Make sure everyone that's asking, is it worth it?
Thank you very much indeed, Boris. Yay! Now, if you would like to mingle for a moment.
Yes.
You think it's funny, don't you? I've been on this bus with him for 6 days.
Without status anymore. And now I can tell